Okay.
We go so hard.
Smack it, yeah.
What's good, MJ Squad? We're back with another video, and today we're doing reviews on the Wrap Snack chips. So I'm gonna let Joelle start it off.
And I'm gonna pick FABOLOUS. And his flavor is New York Deli Cheddar. And he says, stop trying to skip the struggle. That's where character is built. The hunger for more is created. The lessons for success are taught. So embrace it, feed off it, learn from it, and then overcome it so you can become it.
Dude writing the whole book. Like, go to him somewhere.
All right, let's get into it.
Write that book on why you be fighting. Just saying.
I wouldn't just go in the store and be like, oh, I want those.
I'd have to have like a taste for it. Mm-hmm. Like some cheddar chips.
Right.
Okay. Who do I want to pick now? Guess I'll pick the baddest chick. Pull over that. Too fat. Woo woo. Pull over that. Too fat. Woo woo. She say, let the chips fall where they lay. And where they lay is where they stay. Baby, oh, baby. She got honeydew cheese puffs. Mm. Let's see what the honey do. What that honey do?
They do. What it do?
What it do, when it do, what it do.
Okay, they're not my thing. I would say maybe like a 5.
I'll give a 9.
I don't know, it's just not something I would go for.
So you don't like to find out what the honey do?
It does enough. It do enough. Now we're gonna get into the
Lil Boosie.
They call me Boosie Bad.
Shoulders, chest, pants, shoes.
Okay. And he says sometimes you need those bad days because it helps you truly appreciate the good ones.
It really does.
I like that. Mm-hmm. Louisiana heat, guys. Because you know he's from Louisiana.
You need to take a seat.
He like that heat, that fire. It's more heat than flavor. I give these like a 2.
If it was a such thing as a 0, I'd give him that. So I'll just give him a 1. Yeah. It's too much heat, like.
Not gonna finish that.
Uh-uh.
Sorry, Boosie, but
you still on.
Right, wipe yourself down, but just
move along. I'ma go on with the Fetty Wops.
I'm like, hey, what's that pillow?
Sweet your brain.
Through the dough.
Anywho, honey jalapeno. Jalapeno, jalapeno. Nobody put me on. I got up and I worked extremely hard for what I have. Nobody can take that from me. I feel you, Fetty. I feel the same way, bro. Let's see what your chips taste like. Ooh, very flavorful. You see that, y'all? That's just too much flavor.
You got too much flavor.
Mmm. that honey jalapeno.
They're okay.
I'll give them a 10.
I would say a 7. Just because. That's how I do it.
Your turn.
I guess we'll go for the little guy.
What is his song?
Comment down below what song did Romeo have that made him like a hit maker.
Because I can't remember any, but I never was a fan of Lil Romeo. I was always like, you know, Bow Wow fan, but.
And he says, my pops taught me to keep your head on straight and do what you love. Which is barbecuing with his honey.
Like, I'm really trying to figure out what is the song.
A lot of flavor, guys. Mm-mm. I can barbecue on my
own. I have to see what song he made.
I think it'd be like an 8.
I don't like him though. Like him, but. Let me see. Like, it's really bothering me in the whole video, y'all.
Yeah, they're really good.
I'm gonna be sitting up there trying to figure out, like, what's Lil Romeo song. So. My Cinderella, I don't even remember that. My Baby. Okay, so nothing. My pick? Mm-hmm.
Just needed to know what Romeo song. And still don't even know it.
I know I'm gonna have to play it. So I'll pick Lil Yachty, Hot Cheese, Frass. And he say, don't be afraid of being different. Be afraid of being the same as everyone else. I'm afraid of being like somebody else because, you know, being me is like the bomb.
Excuse me. And these are like the hot Cheeto Chester fries. They're like a little thicker. And
so I call them
some weird shape. So.
Like those. I'll give them a 10.
Yeah, I would say a 10.
Nobody said eat another one.
But I don't care. If I give you a 10, I'm going to eat more. Yeah, they're actually good. They're not as hot as like regular, the hot.
But it got like this flavor to it, just like good.
There's something about them. So, go get those.
Your turn.
Might as well continue on the Lil Yachty boat trip. And try his hot chili pepper and lime crunchy curls. I'm not a hot chili or lime type of person, so.
So they nasty.
And they're big and a lot of flavor, guys. Like, Rap Snacks really poured a whole season in the bag.
I give these a 1 and I'm not finishing that.
Yeah, those are really
limey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend these if you don't like lime.
That's a 1. What you give me back?
Yeah, I would have to say a 1, guys. I prefer the hot cheese fries over those. Sorry.
It's my turn. Mm-hmm. I'll go ahead with Trina the Baddest Chick once again. Honey jalapeno.
Let's see.
I'll say about a 6. Like, it ain't that bad, but it ain't nasty.
Yeah, I would say a 5. just the cheese puff texture is, I don't know.
I like cheese puff.
Something about it. Something about the texture with this taste. It's not for me. Just saying.
You know what it put me in a mind of? Them little ranch chips they used to have, them ranch crunchy chips. And they used to come in the little balls or whatever, like the hot crunchy curls. Yeah, your turn, babes.
Last but never least, the Migos! Dabbing is a lifestyle. Migos.
Remember that.
So, you know, it's the sour cream with a dab of ranch.
Get them on 11.
Yeah, I say 11 out of 10. Like, these are probably one of the best flavors you're gonna get out of the wrap snacks right now. For me.
Well, guys, this is the end of our wrap snack review. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Comment below what's your favorite wrap snacks. You can also comment below your rating of them. If you go and get all of them and rate them as well, please put your ratings below. We would love to hear it. And we will be back with another video. Bye.
Okay.
We go so hard.
Like and subscribe.
Smack it, smack it, smack it, smack it.